grinding mill. With expansion of production scale in metals and minerals, cement, construction and metallurgy industries, the grinding mill, which focused on energy conservation and emission reduction, has been playing the irreplaceable role in milling industry. As the leading enterprise of Chinese grinding mill industry, CAFETE is the most prominent trendsetter, who make unceasing endeavors to develop the new generation of grinding mills. From Raymond Mill, Ball Mill, TGM series super pressure trapezium mill to MTW series European type trapezium mill, the HGM series micro powder grinding mill, and then VM series vertical mill, CAFETE has successfully defended and will continue to guard its leading authority by inspired innovations. For the above mentioned trapezium mills, the discharging size is adjustable. The capacity is 50 ton per hour at most, with a passing ratio of 80% to 100%. In addition, the HMG series micro powder grinding mill can grind material into 5 micrometers with a capacity of 5 ton per hour, while the passing ratio varies between 80% to 100%. The complete set of grinding mill is a closed circuit production system, which generally includes a small jaw crusher, bucket elevator, feeder, grinding mill, blower, bag filter, packing machine, electrical control cabinet, etc. CAFETE not only offer industrial grinding equipment with broad choices, reasonable configuration, excellent quality and high cost performance, but also make complete design and construction scheme for grinding work. CAFETE grinding equipment can be used to process non-inflammable and non-explosive material with the most hardness below 9.5 and moisture content below 6%. The final sizes can be adjusted between 20 to 2500 meshes flexibly.